Hey guys, Ash Can Man here. We are back with the next Avengers game. But yeah, so last mission we did a little boss fight, protected the ant hill from a big ass robot, and now it's time to use the Pym particles so we can get up to go to space. Yeah, so let's go.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Oh, the thing calms out? Oh, Space Iron Man suit.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. It may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony!
I like that outfit a lot, man.
I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't copyright
me,
please.
It's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
AC/DC?
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit. Going to space!
Tony, you're flying right into the storm system!
Oh, this is awesome! Yo, fire at it! What am I doing wrong here? Okay, I gotta stay on that thing. Come on. Woo! What the fuck is this minigame? Shit! Oh no.
I'm on fire! The jet booster!
Yeah, he's on.
Gotta do it manually.
Oh, oh, wow. Spaceman.
Oh,
there went $1 billion. Dude, that's like pure gold. You didn't grab that shit, isn't it? Isn't that like gold? I think it's like gold foil, actually. I don't know shit about NASA, so don't excuse me for being dumb. Wow, this dude got beat up in that short amount of time. So is this it?
Perfect landing. Damn it. Not much juice left in these repulsors. Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
There's something over here.
Surprised these are even working anymore after ripping open that door.
Hello? Kinda spooky, spooky, spooky.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That would explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around.
Something's up. And I already kind of know a spoiler up ahead, so excuse my reaction if it's kind of dimmed down, because thanks to the internet, you can't have anything good and sacred anymore, so I know what's coming up. So, and I think I know who's in that container that they're zapping.
Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Only way is up. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey! You mean me.
Okay. Isn't too bad.
Wake up the RoboGuards. Not sure anything will.
Oh, do we have to hit those? I feel like I'm in a Lego game sometimes, man.
Most of the power in this place is being diverted to that single room. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out.
Bingo.
Here we go. The big reveal.
It's not ominous at all.
God, I wish my reaction wasn't fucking messed up by the internet on this. There he is. Poor guy can't get a break from being frozen.
Holy shit, you're alive. Tony. What is all this stuff? Where am I?
Frozen. Can you use the heal of the MODOK?
Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch you fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
We thought that. I mean, I thought that.
It's good to have you back, Captain. I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good.
Yeah, and our cap.
There's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is it?
Oh, now I can run.
Here.
Just flex a little bit, and you know, now you can just completely run. God. Okay, the somersault. Okay, cool.
You weren't kidding.
Nope.
Be nice if I could run. All right, near it, and it should be pretty easy. Yeah, that's easy. Oof.
Wow, like riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here.
It's called.
Ready to jump?
It's called. Called, plot armor.
Tony, what's. What's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening. Well, I'm fucked. Come on, man.
How long was I?
Well, 5 minutes. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Stunning. You can just throw me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones, but that's all for you.
Dude, they're gonna be so shocked when they find out Captain America's still alive. Ah, not this bitch.
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica, long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it. All right, got it. Let's go.
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying.
Dude, they're breaking in the glass.
You're really pushing.
Ooh, nice dodge. That's what happens. You wake a man up from an ice coma, you're gonna get fucking beat the hell up.
Why didn't you start with that?
Oh shit! Yeah, Tony, I'll take care of him. Sit down! Oh crap. Do we need to go? Leave it to me. Yeah. Let's get the hell out of here.
Tony? We got company. No time for a fight. Let's move. Watch out.
Sprint. God. Oh. Oh my god. Did he just call me fat?
Almost there, Cap.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay, finally made that. Holy shit! Like DayZ. Oh, okay, makeshift shield. Oh.
Just lost the engines.
Tony?
Yeah, we get it. Shit.
We got a freaking endgame moment now. We're stuck in space.
No. Well. Good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
At least it's a good view.
That it is.
Damn it. Yes.
So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor, Cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay, somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas fault was about to blow.
The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second.
Just had to hear it, you know?
I swear, dude, if they turn him into Hydra, Hydra Cap, I'm done.
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day? I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
Can we please take care of her? Like, get her arrested or something, man? Uh-oh, MODOK knows.
You're dead!
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
Here we go.
I knew you'd
react. His head is even bigger.
You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
Please don't do that close up again.
Saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you all. You infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't.
But now you look like freaking Sheen from Jimmy Neutron.
Make me one of them!
I made you strong.
You stole my hope.
And now...
Oh, no.
I am going to give you the same odds that I had.
Oh, damn. What's she gonna be? Oh, damn. Who's she gonna become? Who's she? Oh, okay. What's happening?
I will rip the earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Welcome back, Cap.
Hey there, old friend.
Oh, damn. This is badass. Look at that suit!
That they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
What was
pain
that?
Signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't... All those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Thor's got his classic outfit, man. The Avengers!
Sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen.
So I'm a kick ass.
The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
Finally, somebody actually knows what the fuck they're talking about.
We are preparing for
new hero. What about
AIM?
Thor?
I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to
look
equip
at
the Avengers
suit.
For this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Complete Stark Tech outfit assignment.
Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Iconic mission chain, okay.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
New hero. We got them all, baby. But all right, I'm going to call it there, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. And yeah, dude, Cap's back. We got Thor back. Finally freaking do this. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys hopefully the next, I'm hoping the next two videos are going to be the last of the story, the main story. So anyway, I'll see you guys there. Bye, guys.